We go around living in the world that we live in with a lot of veils of obfuscation, of fear and masking and defending. And when we are really lucky and fortunate and having a blessed moment, the veils are removed and the real connection between two people is made obvious. That is intimacy. But it's interesting because intimacy isn't something to create. The issue of intimacy is to let go the veils of illusion that normally are there in a world like ours. And when the veil is gone, intimacy just is. How much more intimate can we be with one another than that we are each other, than that we are one?